scary. I have no idea where I'm at. I feel like I'm in a POW camp right now. I spawn in lagging. Look at this. Oh, there was a person. Am I getting shot? Am I dead? There's a dead guy. My Xbox can't handle. Shit, they got like bandages. I need that. Shot at. Slappy's Fight Club ain't going well. Oh, there's some dude shooting. Extra gunshots. I'm in like a POW camp. Gunned down. Human steak. That shit's raw. I'm not eating raw human meat. There's gonna be a way out of here. Now your gunshots again. Leather bag that has a dead chicken that's raw. So I'm gonna need to find some way to get out of here. But first I'm gonna take some sticks. Gather some firewood. Hear footsteps. I just got fucking ran up on. And I lost my dead chicken and my firewood. And my leather bag with the dead chicken inside of it. And my pear and apple. Clearly, people on Slappy's Fight Club don't play. First you spawn in a POW camp. And I think that's pretty much it. You spawn in a POW camp, then you can't leave. Because of fucking lag. They even got a toilet that's got like dirt in it. It's not shit, that's like fucking nasty ass dirt. Let me out. Why can't I jump over this? I'm stuck. What is this bullshit? This is the worst custom spawn ever. I spawn in a place, this pipe in the way, so I can't leave. Gunshots. Gonna eat my apple now. If he was stuck here too, I was probably just gonna steal his whatever he had on him. Well, I guess he just got fucking shot, so I'm not gonna go that way. Not sure how much of a fight club this is. It's a jail cell. I am not taking a fucking plum. Those things suck. Shoes, are those good? The same shoes I'm wearing. I don't want that. I can't afford this fight. Fuck, I'm dead. He's gonna take all my shit. I'm not gonna have no shit left. I'm gonna be stripped naked. It goes to show that people don't. Bro, he just sitting there waiting for me to get. He's butt ass naked too. That's nasty. Oh, I'm alive. You fucking cheap piece of shit. That's all mine. Where the fuck did this bitch ass go? You fucking bitch. Who do you think you is, huh? Whoosh! Whoosh! Oh, pussy. Fuck. You just stole all my shit. That is some bullshit. I worked for that. Now if I find this bitch ass, it's already over. Yeah, well, there is no escape from inside where the fuck I am. It's like East Germany or some shit. Oh no, not the fucking plum. Anything but the fucking plum. Anything but that, that's all I'm saying. Anything but that. What transit jacket, that might be good. Some bullets, that would be fucking nice. Taking this. Take off my shitty ass shirt with holes in it, which is also damp. Put on this, my transit jacket, which was 100% made by Adidas. Now I'm feeling a little bit lethal. I have bullets, but I don't have no gun. Oh. I don't know what that is. What is that? That doesn't look like anything. I'm gonna not catch it. I'm gonna leave it there. Oh. We moving up in the world. Get that combat jacket on. Drop this shitty ass transit jacket, put on this combat jacket. I'm moving up in the world, let's go. I don't think I can open that. Oh, it's this little bitch who stole my shit. Fucking pussy. Give me back my cargo pants, little shit. Damn, he is loaded. This is all my stuff. Bro. Bro, I'm getting shot at too. God fucking damn it. I had a gun. I should have shot him. No, I lost all the loot. The fucking bitch. Little fucking pussy. I just got all my shit back and now I lost it all. Bro, I guarantee I am butt fucking naked. The goddamn little fucking shit. Get over here. Get over here. Fuck. Clearly, I can't win hand-to-hand combat battles, so I'm gonna need to steal a gun off someone. Love it. Fucking game. Bro, I just started the fucking game. I just fucking started the game, bro. I just woke up out of bed, bro. What is this violence vendetta against me? I lost. Bro. Give me that. This is my bandages now. They're all my bandages. Thanks to that one guy with the fucking stick. I'm not gonna tell him. He was a real one. Save me from that little bitch. I'm gonna wait for her to wake up at this point. Eat this plum. This little shitty plum. Raw. How is a plum raw? I fucking hate this game so much. I can't spend like 1 minute without getting beaten up. I lost everything. I lost my pants too. You bitch. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead now. From getting punched up. Oh, where am I now? I'm on top of a fucking building. I'm on top of a building. Loud gun shots. So I'm gonna. No, what am I gonna do? Well, there might be loot in that. I fell and I fucking get knocked out. Bro. Name one person who couldn't survive that fall. Name one person other than me. Because my character is so fucking weak. Please don't tell me my parry is ruined. My parry. just fucking fell over. I hope my parrot isn't stolen, so he won't survive. My parrot. Did I get shot? Clearly I wasn't meant for Slappy's Fight Club. So I need to crawl. I've become crippled. I died. That's some bullshit, in my opinion. Oh, back in the place, I keep getting fucking jumped in. My favorite place, prison. Bones. I hear people fighting, which isn't much of a surprise after all it is. Slappy's Fight Club. It's completely dark. I eat my plum. Outside. I think there was a dude in that tower. I think that's the guy who's been shooting people. Try to navigate. finally made it outside. I hope I'm not fucking punched up in the few seconds I've gotten stuff I like. Fuck. Clearly, I'm not meant for DayZ. That's the only reason, only really thing to say. I'm just not meant for this game. I see a person. My first possible team up. Actually, my second. I've played DayZ once, and I tried to get away from him. This is my old stuff. Hold up. fucking shot. The sports shirt doesn't seem ruined. He's gonna fucking chew me up. I've already accepted it. Guess I might as well just follow him. Provide him light. If this dude dies, I'm pretty much fucked. I have no, this character I have has no physical strength. Maybe people around me are just wrong on me. have no idea what my dude's doing. I'm not gonna betray him because that's a fight I can't win. Bossed up, but I don't have any tactical gear, so might not be bossed up for a while. But I do have Gub. A Gub is what every man needs. I lost my buddy, so now I'm all alone. He gave me a gun, I died, now I lost him. I don't know where he's at anymore. Trying to learn to look behind me because I know there's no zombies in this game anymore. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? I hate this game, so. Yay, now I'm on top of a fucking roof again. Yay. I love losing all my stuff. Yay. Gotta find my defiled body. I'm not surprised. At this point, I don't know what I was gonna expect. Oh, there's a dude up there. There's a couple of dudes. What is this? Okay, I'll take this. Okay, so there's a bunch of people up. I guarantee he's one of them just got shot right now. Running shoes are probably like a way a lot better than sneakers. learn today? Well, I haven't learned anything. Not sure why I said that. I mean, this isn't really much of a learning experience or blind entertainment. Oh, my body. Silly ass shoes that look like they got rain for them. Huh? Get away from me. Don't touch me. Oh shit, he got a gun. Fuck! Wait, I'm not dead. I'm not dead. He's gonna steal my shit though. But I'm not dead. Then what was the point of bringing me back? Oh. I think that dude just stole my shit. Oh no, he locked it so I can't get in. That's so fun, I love it. I love not being able to get my shit back. Oh wait. If there's a will, there is a way. Let's go. Are you fucking kidding me? I hate this game. No. You are dead. How'd I even die? Oh, there's my shit being blocked from my own dead body. You had an apple. I would like your apple. I don't understand much of the bandages anymore. Who did that? I don't know what to say about that anymore. I don't know what to say anymore. It's just kind of repetitive. Oh. I'm a police now. I'm the authority. W. Give me the gun. Okay, I'm just can't even open it. Okay. I'm locked in at this point. There's no way out. Fuck. Well, there goes my shit again. 22. I'm not sure how big that is. I'm gonna put that back. Use the fish. Punch people with my fish. This. I don't know what that is. Take the other hatchet, I guess. So now, if I lose that hatchet, I'll still be good because I have another hatchet. Not even mad at this point. At this point, I should have known that was gonna happen. Oh, now I'm in the lock-built building. I can't leave. I think I might have just found salvation. Found my dead body up here. And it has like... Oh, no, it's gone. And now I'm dead. Well, now there's a new dead body over there. Leave the prison. Alright, there's a plate. There's stuff over there, I think. Oh, fuck. I made the same mistake as last time. Now I'm dead. Let's fucking go. Looks like he twisted his leg. Owie! Thank you. Maybe we could have shared. Clearly, you know, I wasn't gonna fight him. I was kind of just wanting to see what was happening. Now, clearly, I guess sharing doesn't care. Okay, this is bullshit now. I'm stuck.
Does it matter how my heart breaks?